Hi guys, this is Man Discovers Tech here. I'm just gonna say this very quickly. If you like this video, please give it a like. Throughout this video, I was doing a partial deadlift isometric hold for about 10 minutes. And I can tell you now, my spinal erectors are killing. My hamstrings are killing. And yeah, I made this for you, right? So give it a like, please. Well, you know, put some comments in there, you know, and thank you very much for watching. Hello guys, this is a video for one of my viewers or subscriber. I'm not sure if he's a subscriber, but I'm making this video for you. Basically, you have asked me about the Sony Xperia 1 Mark II and the screen and how bright it is. So first of all guys, if you're looking for a review channel, you're looking for a channel that gives honest reviews and it's not paid by anybody, 100% honest, this is the channel that you have been looking for. When I do tests, I do it objectively. So here are the three phones I'm going to be, that's not a phone, is it? It's a tablet. But here are the three devices I'm going to be using today. On the left, we have the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus. Now this was a flagship phone from 2019 to 2020. That's the Xperia 1 Mark II. That is the Galaxy Tab S5e, I believe it's called. Great little tablet for a good price. Very nice screen as well. So here's the test. I have basically lowered the exposure levels on this camera to like a fixed level. And it basically just means that you're going to see an exaggerated, basically it looks very exaggerated. If you can see, like there's a difference between all these, but on the left here, this is brighter, but in real life, it's not as much as I can see on the screen. So I'm going to turn this down now to a level that I think is kind of more accurate. Yeah, to make sure that these screens don't turn off. I would say that, hold on a minute, I need to switch. There we go. I think that is a more realistic view. This is more like what I'm seeing. Earlier on, it was a bit exaggerated. Okay. So all of these have been put onto a medium level of brightness. I've literally flicked them to 50% on each device. So far, I mean, you can see the Note 10 Plus is brighter at this level compared to the Xperia 1 Mark II. And as you'd expect, the brightest is probably this tablet over here. The Xperia 1 II is in the standard mode. Okay, it's not in the creator mode I usually go for because I think the colors look a lot more natural in that mode. This is the standard mode. Now I'm going to switch it. Oops. Goodness sake. Sorry guys, it's quite fiddly to do this. I usually edit my videos quite heavily, to be honest, but because this is such a on-demand, like quick sort of video, I need to, I will make some mistakes. Anyway, I'm going to flick these down now to, oh, for goodness sake, doing it again. There we go. I'm going to flick them down now to minimum level of brightness so you can see what that looks like. It's very hard, guys, with one hand. I'm sorry about this. I'm trying my best. Okay. So this is minimum level of brightness across all displays. And I can tell you that this one is now the least bright at minimum level of brightness. Don't know if that means anything to you, but there you go. So basically the range of this probably might be a bit more. Now I'm going to flick it onto maximum brightness. Okay, and here is maximum brightness. So I've heard a lot of people say that the Sony Xperia 1 Mark II doesn't have a good level of brightness. Now a lot of people ask me and I'm like, what's that all about? Because I think the Xperia 1 Mark II, sorry, is very good. Now we can see that this is clearly brighter than that. From my view, it looks more like this. I'll turn this down to a more accurate sort of level. Yeah, it looks a bit more like that in real life, but I can see that that is brighter than that. Okay, and that's on max brightness. And if we compare that to, yeah, we compare that to the tablet. I think it's even brighter in terms of, like, we had to measure that per square inch. That is brighter than that. Okay, so there we go. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to flick the Xperia 1 Mark II to creator mode, which is the more accurate mode, and compare the images and see if that does anything to the brightness. So just bear with me again, guys. My hamstrings are killing me right now because literally I'm pivoted over like that, like I'm doing a partial deadlift or something. So right, where were we? I'm gonna go to display. We want to go to image quality settings, and I'll just show you what I'm doing here. So this is the creator mode here. You can barely even tell on the camera because I've turned the focus off so we can, so the camera doesn't do its own tricks. Basically this is creator mode now. I'm putting it in. Here we go. Now let's compare. Are we at max brightness across all devices? Yes, we are. And the tablet, double check that. Yeah, that is on max brightness. Right, here we go again. So it's still brighter. That is still brighter than that. Okay. So don't believe other tech reviewers who have told you the Xperia 1 Mark II is not bright, because I'm showing it to you here. The camera is not lying to you, neither am I. I'm just telling you what I can see. So yeah, I think it's got a very nice level of brightness. I also think that if we're examining the colors from screen to screen, I would say that this one has nicer looking colors. I mean, this rainbow here seems a lot more, to me, it's not about it being bold, it's kind of like a clarity thing. It doesn't look over sharpened. To be honest, they all look very good. They all look very good. I have to say, they all look very good. But I feel like this has the edge. It's very hard to compare things like grayscale and color accuracy on an image like Super Mario, because obviously, how do we know what Super Mario really looks like? Impossible. So yeah, I mean, maybe that's for another video. If you want me to make it, just let me know and I'll make you a quick video again like this. But to me, that image looks the best, brighter, but they're all very similar. The color accuracy, I mean, across all of them, they look very similar, but that is more muted than those two. This is the S5e tablet and that is the Xperia 1 Mark II. These two look the most similar. This one is a bit more muted. So anyway, guys, I hope that, oh, I can finally stand. Oh God, my back. Anyway, I hope that has solved your problem. I hope you understand now. And yeah, this is Man Discovers Tech. Don't forget the channel, new channel, upcoming channel. I'm sick and tired of fake reviews. I've had enough of it. So I thought I need to make a channel, and so far we're doing very well. I'll see you in the next video, and yeah, subscribe.
Join my tribe where I smash you.